daddy started this club many years ago. A lot of hard work, he made it grow into a way of life just for you and me. Yes, he did. He said, I want you to know there are people out there trying to stop you, but they don't care about the way we do things down here in the South.